חייב עבר עוד לא קרה שיום חזר מה שהיה היה ונגמר מה שיהיה זה כל מה שנשאר מה שהיה אתה מנשלם אתה כבר לא הולך לשם מה שהיה היה ונזכר מה שפתוח זה רק המחר היה ונגמר מה שיהיה זה כל מה שנשאר מה שהיה תם ונשלם אתה כבר לא הולך לי שם מה שהיה היה ונזכר מה שפתוח זה רק המחר
Moshe steps back and says, you know what, Hashem, I don't think I can do it. You made a great point, but I'm still not ready. I can't speak properly. I can't lead on my own. So HaKadosh Baruch Hu turns to Moshe and he says, you have your brother Aaron, who's always standing here with you. He will be your number two. He will be your guide. He will be the one to help you through those dark times when you feel like you can't communicate your message to the community and to the world. And with the brotherhood that the two of you share, that is how you will accomplish all that I have set before you. It's that exact sixth step that we too have to utilize in our community. I myself will never grow the merit community. Every individual in this room will never be able to grow the merit community. It is simply by doing this together, brother and sister, hands in hand, uniting to grow the beautiful merit community. If we do it together, if we do it with a sense of brotherhood and recognition that none of us can do it alone, God willing, we'll be able to experience many years of growth together. Because the truth is, if we are a united Merrick community, if our young Israel of Merrick stands together as one, there is nothing that we cannot accomplish. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of your evening.